So far, we've learned to declare optionals using question marks, and we've focused on safe ways to unwrap optionals using question marks and if let statements. Now it's time to get a little reckless and start working with exclamation points. Unwrapping optionals with exclamation points requires a lot more confidence in your code. If you try to unwrap a nil value with an exclamation point, yikes! To unwrap an optional in this carefree manner, place an exclamation point after the variable. But if the value inside is nil, it explodes. Okay, nothing explodes, but it does throw a fatal error. There's no safe way to unwrap with an exclamation point. When you choose to unwrap with an exclamation point, you're saying that you want the program to crash if the value inside is nil. It communicates to your code readers that you're confident there will not be a nil value in the optional. We can also declare optionals with an exclamation point, much the way we did with question marks. But this optional is different. It's implicitly unwrapped. That means that when this optional is used in an expression, it'll automatically unwrap. It is an optional, so it can store a value or nil. But it's as if it's a very fragile wrapped package that immediately falls open when it's picked up. Because we don't unwrap it carefully, if there's a nil value inside, bad things can happen. A fatal error can be thrown. So, in what scenarios would it be appropriate to use such a volatile optional? Let's look at a couple examples. Let's say we're using our old friend, the int initializer method, and invoking it on a variable that we're confident can be converted to an int. We know this method is going to return the int 123, so in this case, unwrapping with an exclamation point is appropriate. We know there's little risk of an error being thrown, so we can place the exclamation point after W like this, or we could unwrap the return value directly, like this. In this second case, the value assigned to W will be a plain old int. What about declaring implicitly unwrapped optionals? When is an appropriate time to be so bold? Well, remember the button property on our view controller? We know that this button property will be nil when the view controller is created, so we know it needs to have an optional type. We can also be confident that this button property will be set by storyboard. In that case, it should be okay to unwrap this property automatically and declare it with an exclamation point. It is possible for this to backfire. Here's what it looks like in an Xcode project if we try to use the button but it hasn't been initialized. Again, the problem here is that we're accessing the button in order to get the title for state, but the button doesn't exist yet. You can get a fatal error. This is why one has to be careful, and only try to access an implicitly unwrapped optional in a case like this, when you know the button will be there.